May 17, 2021, 5:13 p.m. This is episode. I have to scroll up. Excuse me when I scroll. It is episode 1243. I had this idea over the weekend, and I was going to draw it yesterday, but I really wanted to do the MTG thing, AOC MTG thing. And then I thought, okay, tomorrow I'll do Hamas and Bibi. And guess what happened? I got kicked off Facebook for this cartoon. Within minutes, I posted the cartoon before, and the shares started to go up pretty quick for like the first 2 minutes. And then within like a few, like right around 10 shares, it got shit canned from Facebook. And I get this thing like, would you like to appeal? And I said, yes, I would like to appeal. And I clicked the thing, and it said, your disagreement has been noticed. I'm like, that's not just a disagreement, it's an appeal. But I think it's, they're not going to actually look at it. Or they did look at it, and they don't want to talk about it. The funny thing is, one of the funny things about this tune, for me, is that when I was doing it, I thought, all the outrage I'm going to get is going to be about me labeling BB with death to Palestine. Because everybody knows Hamas is, not everybody knows, but Hamas is a group, that has publicly said before, a lot of its members, that, you know, death to Israel. It started off with death to Israel, to eliminate, its purpose was to eliminate the nation of Israel. So that's not really a surprise. I didn't think it would be a surprise showing Hamas with death to Israel. That's not really, to me, a harsh criticism, because they've actually said it. I thought the harsh criticism from this would be drawn Bibi saying death to Palestine, because, you know, he's never, I don't think, ever explicitly said that, but I'm saying that's his policy, that's his attitude, that's his desire. But guess who I'm being screamed at by? I'm being screamed at by both sides. Mostly from the Hamas people, the people supporting them. Over here in the States, they're like, well, when you take both sides, and well, you're explicitly taking Israel's side. No, I'm not taking either side. So they're accusing me of supporting Israel's killing, you know, the destruction of innocent civilians and such. Hamas is a terrorist organization. I know some countries don't recognize them as such, but when you send suicide bombers, which they've done in the past, not this time, but when you send suicide bombers and you target civilian population centers and stuff like that, you are a terrorist. I'm sorry. Even whenever governments do that, you know, it's a terrorist act. And but Hamas is a terrorist outlet. A lot of people don't want to admit that they are. The leader of Hamas criticized the United States for killing a holy warrior when our nation took out Osama bin Laden. I'm sorry, that's supporting terrorism, even if you're not a terrorist, but they're terrorists. Okay? They are terrorists. And you can criticize Israel's policy toward this all you want. I'm with you on that, but I'm being attacked by both sides. And the other thing is, anytime you criticize Israel, or especially when you draw Netanyahu, people come at you and accuse you of being anti-Semitic. I'm sorry, have you seen how I draw anyone else? I don't draw anyone in a nice way. It's critical of everyone's facial features. It makes fun of the way people look, from Obama to Joe Biden to especially Donald Trump. But I did it yesterday to Marjorie Taylor Greene. You know, even when I draw someone I like AOC, I make fun of her appearance, even though it's hard because she's such a looker. But still. But anytime I draw Benjamin Netanyahu in particular, people accuse me of being anti-Semitic. And I just don't buy it. I just don't worry about it too much. I did reply to one comment on my blog today. Like, no, you know, I should take it easy on him. You know, because he's Jewish? No, I don't think so. He's a world leader. He's sending the military, doing airstrikes on civilian population, and even a building that contained journalists, you know? Some news outlets, offices. I'm not taking it easy on this guy. So, anyway. I also forgot to stop recording here for a bunch of this, and for some reason I forgot to record some of the coloring. So, I did some editing and left everything. So I left some of the searches and my cross hatching in here, and some of the lettering too, on the on the characters. But that's it. but I think I forgot the color to record when I was coloring the faces. Just do our shout outs. We are about 4 minutes. Robert Cotino says, so I'll talk about with the last cartoon on the creepy white female. Says this is starting to remind me of the guy who beat a fellow legislator with a cane a few years before the Civil War. I just recently found out about this story. But I don't remember if I found out about it from the CNN special on Lincoln. I probably did. But no, I read that before I saw that special, because I remember thinking that, yeah, I just read that. I don't remember where I read it. Valerie Wagner's asking where her previous comment was, if it was being saved for Breitbart. I saw your comment. It came through my email, but now I don't know where it is. I guess YouTube removed it. Hey, welcome to my world. At least you're not banned, right? TJ's going on about the media lying about Sicknick. The media never lied about Sicknick. The people... Sicknick was attacked by MAGA people. You're like those fuckers on Twitter today screaming at me. Those people on Twitter are screaming at me defending Hamas. They were defending terrorists. You're doing the exact same thing, TJ. You are defending terrorists. Why do you keep defending terrorists? Those people did attack Sicknick, and they probably are responsible for his death. Medical examiner said that it's just a great big coincidence. And a lot of other medical professionals are saying, yeah, I just don't think he just, you know, had died right after being sprayed with bear mace in the face. And then it's not a coincidence, you know, whenever he collapses at the office right after that. So, and then dies. Yeah, they still attacked him. Did you see all the other videos of the MAGA terrorists attacking? Yeah, they're terrorists. Bye.